he's gobbled up in the backfield. Well, they avoided a turnover right there.
Man, oh man,
that was a close one. Good thing that kid was paying attention and fell on the football.
The Deacon, go with the I formation. On the ground, up the middle. Shoot move. Coleman with a takedown. At the 35. They get 3 yards on the play. Third and 11. All on their own 35. Thompson lines up in the deep back. I formation. Drops back to pass. Rolling out to the right side. Van lets it fly. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown. And Herbie, that was a good-looking throw.
Yeah, and what impresses me is the composure of this young quarterback. He made a great read, saw the open receiver, and delivered an almost perfect strike. Good-looking play.
It's first down. Wait for it. Comes to the line with three wide. They'll get him in the backfield. Boy, he is one big guy down there on that defensive line.
Oh, man. The big fella's a hoss. I saw him last night at the hotel. He had 3 bags of food going up to his room.
Yo, it looks like he's got a big old bag hanging over his belt right now.
The halfback with a carry. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. So the halfback gets only 2 on the draw play. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Van lines up in the shotgun. Van drops back. He's under some heat. Van is sacked.
That was just good pass rush by the defensive end.
And the offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
We're down to our final minute of this ball game. Summer is waiting for the snap. Oh, excellent punt. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback. Not a lot of trouble scoring the last time they had the ball. Let's see if that passing game does the trick again. They'll go to work at the 20. Michigan comes out with an I formation. Here's a counterpoint. Tackled for a loss. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll lose yards.
Well, here, the defensive lineman did a great job at sealing up the hole at the line of scrimmage.
Michigan going with 3 backs here. Wilson tackles him behind the line for a loss on the play. The halfback couldn't get any running room.
And that was because the defense had called a blitz just at the right time. He went right through the offensive line and nailed him for a loss.
Gidrick, back in the gun. Gidrick drops the throw. He rolls out to the right. He fires. Caught! What a catch! They get a nice gain there.
Yeah, nice pass play. You know what, Kurt? I think that defense kind of underestimated the speed of that receiver that time.
Yes, very good observation out of you, my friend. It's going to be interesting to see how they adjust here.
Chucks it deep down the right side. And he's all the way down to the 16-yard line. Now's the time when experience really comes into play. Let's have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Michigan comes out of the shotgun, throws this one out to the right. Touchdown, Michigan! Kurt, what can you say about this kid's performance?
Well, he's obviously stepped his game up a notch. This